thanks for joining us as we bring you today's match between Big Ant All-Star and the Big Ant All-Star. Andrew Voss here, and I'm in the commentary box today, and I'm happy to say, with Eddie Hemmings.
Fantastic conditions for afternoon football. Both teams love playing on a dry track, and I expect to see the ball pushed wide more than you normally would. The wingers are going to be kept busy. That means defence is really going to be the key today, and I'm really looking forward to this.
Well, that's the feeling of a lot of people, that we're going to see some bright open attack. A lot of speed out wide across both teams here, so there is plenty to anticipate and to look forward to. It is time on, kicks long. Perry there to field the kick. Back in the tackle. A strong two-man tackle there. Horton. Two-man tackle is a strong
back
one.
Back to 10. Hill.
Brickhill over the 30-metre line.
He's held there.
Ball tackles up.
Get back. Look at me.
Horton. Inside their own 40. Fifth tackle now. Horton, the punt. Nice
run,
tackle.
Release. Hill. Move.
Price feeds the short ball. Thomas with
that's
momentum, proving a handful. Demands plenty of respect from two defenders there. Ryan, what a step. Good tackle.
Hill. Right, that's the third.
Thomas has a look and passes long. Runs past the defence. Surges forward in the tackle.
He's held there.
Big Ant attacking strongly. Price, plenty of determination in that run. Snappy pass.
Five, hold on the 10.
The high ball. High. Under the bomb and cool
right,
under pressure.
One. He's held there.
Steve batters his way through that tackle. And Gordon
two, hands
makes
away.
The tackle.
Hill.
Harry.
He's held there. Three, back with me.
Erslow with momentum.
Hill.
Fourth
Four.
Tackle.
On the 10.
Steve.
Hill, five.
Powerful defence coming
he's
in.
There.
That's the fifth
get
tackle.
Off him.
Steve. Punts. He's well positioned to take that kick. Good burst this one. Beats a tackle.
That's one.
Good tackle.
Move.
Price with a short ball. Arroyo powers forward.
Hill.
This is good.
Of him.
You don't have all day to roll away. No wonder he was penalised.
Oh, silly stuff there. No need for that.
Going to make some ground with a kick for touch. And into touch it goes. And there's the tap. Moore has thrown it forward. Boozles the defence with a step.
He's held there. One. Release.
Horton.
Hill. Two. Hands away. Hill. Three. He's held there.
Hasn't he got some pace?
Hill.
There's the fourth tackle.
Hands off.
Perslow carrying defenders with him. Wow. Tries his luck with a bomb. in the high one. Almost through. Big end. Price. Good tackle. One, two in it. Bentley. They force him
that's
back.
That's his second. He's held there.
Thomas powers forward.
Hell, three, back with me.
Price, that's a long pass. Breaks through. Smith, driving forward.
Move.
Hands on and gives away the penalty. They've given away another penalty. The sin bin can't be far away.
Well, we all heard the call. That's a needless penalty.
Over the sideline it goes. Starting play with a tap. Disappointing that, a forward pass. High. Wow, driven back in the tackle.
He's held there.
Steve. Horton. Driving forwards.
Move.
That is strong.
He's held there. Hill.
Still a couple of tackles left here. Eddie, look at him accelerate.
He's held there. Fine. Hold.
Kicks. Great step. Good burst this one. He's through the line. Look at him powering over halfway. This could be a try. That's a real good try.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
This should be easy points. Like shelling peas, really. Big end. The home side is still in front. Long. Moore able to take that catch. He surges forward. Great strength.
Get up.
Whoops, that's a little too long. He's off to the sin bin. He'll take the kick for touch. That ball is over the sideline. Moore restarts play with a tap. Moore passes it forward. Passes short.
Run.
He has called play the ball. He'll do it 40 metres out. He surges forward.
Two.
Oh, Eddie, how quick is this block?
He's held there. Three, hands away.
Steve, looking to send his man through a hole. And four. They stop him right on the 20-meter line. Help. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Perslow, fooling the defense with that step. Finally wrapped up, just short of the 10-meter line. Good ball, Steve. It's a turnover of possession. And he says play on. So do I. Oh, that's disappointing. They were well in position there to grab some points, but they ended up making a bit of a dog's breakfast of it.
Ricketts.
He's got momentum. Still going. And with a step, he gets away from the defence. Finds support inside. Surges forward in the tackle. Thomas. Out of acting half. Tomlinson.
He's held there. He's held three.
Price. That's a clever pass. In open pasture now. Surges forward in the tackle. Having a go at him. That's tackle four.
Let him go.
Price.
Five. Marcus lock in. He's held there.
Has the job of putting in the punt. May have stunned him.
Release.
Steve. Herslow. Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Worrell. He's got momentum.
He's held there. Three. Markers lock in.
Brickhill. Herslow. Carrying defenders with him. On tackle four.
That's tackle four. Hands off.
Steve. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. There to field the kick. Now he stretches his legs. Second try of the match for Big Ed.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is. Their fans will be very pleased with what they're seeing here. They've been hot on attack, but defensively, they've been sound too.
Big Ed, the home team are leading. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Snaffles that one. Ricketts with momentum, proving a handful. Arroyo surges forward in the tackle. Price. Momentum.
No.
Ref says four.
Move.
Look at the acceleration.
Did the last.
Just one to go in the set. Gets a kick away. At the 20 meter line. And with a step, breaks the defense. Can he get there? He's all on his own. They're closing in fast, though. Agora powers full. This is good. With a little bullet pass. Lang. Sheesh. Driven back. That tackle has saved a try. He'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Gets the ball. Horton powers full. This is good. They continue to roll forward. Worrell. Well, he's gone over the line, but it's hard to say with any confidence that he's got this down. No try. With the short ball, Steve. Perslow carrying defenders with him. And they've come in from everywhere to make the tackle. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Quick with a pass. Was never onside.
The home crowd called for it all game. They had to be right eventually.
There's the kick for touch. That's the halftime siren. That's the first half done and dusted. So, first half completed. What are your thoughts, Eddie?
Big out. They head into the dressing rooms in the lead. Some good use of the ball. Some super defence.
missed his kickoff. Price with a good catch.
He's held there. One, release.
Carrying defenders with him. Wow.
Two, hands away.
Arroyo powers forward.
He's held there. Three.
Price shovels it wide. Explodes through the tackle. They finally wrap him up. They're looking dangerous here. Lovely pass through the first line of defense. Thomas makes the tackle. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Punts. Charges up and through a tackle. He's got support there. Just short of the 30. Nice work. Short pass. Fallon driving
That's
forward.
He's held there. Let him go.
Steven.
Held. Three. Hands off.
Merslow. Past the halfway line.
Four.
They the roll ten. Forward
He's
again. They force him back. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Harry tries his luck with a kick. Sidestep. Good burst, this one. Finally taken down. He goes straight through. Here's the support. He is now all on his own. And the home crowd is hanging out of their trees. What a try. Big Ed have crossed again. That's their third try. They couldn't lay a hand on it. He's that good.
Big Ant have gone the distance in scoring that try, Andrew. This team have the skill to attack from anywhere and are very dangerous when they're in this kind of mood. Absolutely stunning play.
Shot at goal still to come and a chance for another 2 points. That one over.
Big Ant are playing some very solid football, not afraid to chance their arm and finding plenty of space.
Big Ant, we know from history this team are great at home. Kicks long. And he's right in position to field the kick. Oakes driving forwards. That is strong. Good tackle there. Catch it there in a two-man tackle. Arroyo. He surges forward. Great strength inside the 40. Price. Slips in the short one. Intercept.
He's held there. Right. Here's tackle one.
Charges at the defense. Powers forward. Hits it up. He finds the accelerator. Flicks a short pass. Two-man tackle is a strong one.
He's held there.
Couple of tackles up their sleeve. Fires out a pass. Horton, he surges forward. Held is the call from the ref. Well, that's their tackle. He's got to be penalised for slowing the play the ball there.
Well, we all heard the call. That's a needless penalty.
That ball is over the sideline. Starting play with a tap. This time it's a short pass. Worrell. And they stop him right on the 10-metre line. He'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Pass is short. Stevens.
He's held there. Stop him now.
He'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Fine support. Steve! With a four-point saving tackle. Probing for holes, but no way through. That's a clever pass. Running into some solid defense. Perslow! I'm a long way away, but I think he got it down. Some controversy. The video referee says try. He'd probably kick 100 of these in practice. Let's see if he can do it now. Judges the kick nicely. 2 points. Big Ant lead 20-6. Goes long. Steve marks the ball.
Hill. One. Release.
Bang. With a step.
Two. Hands away. He's held there.
Perslow.
Three. Back with me. Hill.
High.
Tackle four,
there's
hands
the fourth
off.
Tackle. Perslow.
He's held there.
That's tackle
five. Hold on the 10.
Steve puts boot to ball. That's good positional play to take the kick. And Doker surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Nice defense there. Halafihi surges forward in the tackle. Smashes into them. Shows us his pace now. He's got momentum. Still going.
He's held three.
Plenty of determination in that run. Good ball. The tackle is a double act. There's the fourth tackle. His shadow can't keep up with it. Oaks with momentum. Runs as hard as he can. Price. Whoa, this ball is going up. Captures that ball in goal. We will be off to the 20-metre line.
A very good kick, and the player did well to defuse that situation.
Harry starts the play with a tap.
Move. Right, that's zero.
Horton. Steve surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle.
Release.
Brickhill finds the inside man.
That's his second.
Steve.
Hill. Three. Back with me.
Perslow.
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles left here.
Ten.
Steve. Grab
five.
There.
Markers lock in. Hill.
Steve. Gets a kick away. He gallops over the 20-metre line. Nice step. That is explosive running. Powers forward. This is good.
Move. He's held there.
Lum. Now just 15 metres away. Halafihi. Surges forward in the tackle. He's gone over. That should be a try. Here's the decision. No try. LaRoya.
Help.
This is excellent attack. with the short ball. Price out, carrying defenders with him. Caught by two defenders.
Let him up.
Loops it over the top. Price has chosen the high kick. Evade.
He likes scoring then. Who doesn't? That's an excellent try, Bossy.
More tries at home like that and will make him the mayor. Diker with the acrobatics there. Big Ed now has four for the match.
The coach will be disappointed that his team let the home crowd get inside their heads here. Sometimes playing on the road can be tougher than you think.
We will stand by for the kick. Thomas is striking them well today, and he now has three from three. That's no goal. Big Ed lead 24-6 here. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Halafihi.
Hill. One. Release.
He's got momentum.
Two. On the keep going. He's held there.
Thomas. Breaks through the tackle. Explodes through this. Clear through the defense. I think they're looking to spoil a party. Here come the defenders. Moore breaks through.
Try, and he makes it look so easy.
Big Ant scores their fifth try of the match.
Good try. Very good try. Some slick passing and fantastic support play in the build-up to that. Let's just marvel at that again on the replay.
I reckon even I could kick this.
Their fans will be very pleased with what they're seeing here. They've been hot on attack, but defensively, they've been sound too.
Kicks long. Just galloping along.
Hill. Right. He's tackle one.
Price.
Hill. Two. He's held there.
Ricketts. And offloads the ball.
Three back with three.
Wrapped up. Hill. No way through. Price delivers the wide ball. Beats a man. Attacking strongly. LaRoya. Oh, Eddie. How quick is this block? Big run and out of a tackle. LaRoya with momentum, proving a handful. They finally wrap him up. Lovely pass. Price kicks this very high. They manage to survive. Horton. Come in
release.
From everywhere to make the tackle. That's the full-time hooter. Brick Hill. Classic tackle. Concede a penalty for holding the man down.
That's a ridiculous penalty. Lack of discipline there.
We'll look to find the line from this penalty. Over the sideline it goes. Back underway with a tap. Stevens. The final whistle sounds. Well, Eddie, you've been sitting here all match. Sum up the game.
Big Ant have secured the win this afternoon. A display of decent rugby league here has seen them come out on top.
A good win indeed, and we'll have plenty more football next time. So join us then.